stuff. You want to move on it? Come back to the office to make the deal.
I know you, Mal. The squad is back together. One more year. So we always come out with all of it though. On the right, I go with the ice cold. Y'all ready? Y'all want to go with something different? Y'all want to be dressed different, like me? The guys? You know? I don't know. Maybe y'all boy want to be a little different today. I'm going with the ice cold, though. Yeah. Tempo.
Feels good to be back in the driving seat. Metaphorically speaking, of course, actual driving aggravates my hives. Anyways, the calm before the storm, running through contingencies and backup plans in my mind, feeling sweat patches creep down my back. Oh, yeah. I've missed this. Alright, next stop, the diamond mine. The driver's gonna torch this car as soon as you're inside. We'll set up the getaway cars along your escape route. Here we go. I'd been hoping you'd go for the dramatic option, and you didn't disappoint. Tunneling right under the vault without triggering their seismometers wasn't easy or cheap, but neither are we. Are we, huh? Okay, now you're one well-placed explosive away from walking right. Have you ever seen a private army of well-armed Texans with orders to shoot on sight? Because you're about to get a close-up view. I hope you're ready. That's the entrance. Follow the tunnel. It'll take you right down till you're on the same level as the vault. All right, everyone. Head into the tunnel and we're just a medium-sized explosion away from the vault.
Y'all ready?
The wall is only a few inches thick at that point. Plant the explosive and let her rip.
Drop that down, back down. Hey, get off that shit.
And that is what we in the business call a goddamn entrance.
See the artwork? It's worth more than... than its weight in gold. Cut it out of the frame and pack it up. I'll keep you updated on the gas, or more precisely, the excruciating and the irreversible nerve agent. There's only so long our hacking team can delay it, and trust me, when that timer runs out, you're gonna want to be long gone.
Oh,
there's a set of lockboxes in here. Drill them if you've got the time, but I can't promise you there'll be anything good inside.
Yeah, that's all right. Where you at? Come on, bro.
Gas incoming. 10 seconds.
Damn them boxes.
That's it. Get the hell out of there, or you're dead.
We do got a point. We is already caught.
Fuck with the wrong soldier! Yeah,
I'm hitting double. I'm hitting double. I got you covered. Go ahead. Here you go. Go to the right. Go to the right. Go to the right. Go to the right. Yeah. Go right there. Be off to your right. Be off to your right. To your right. Two right there. Turn right. Right. Yeah. Go through there. To your right. To your right. To your right. Cross the street into a hole over there. Follow him. To your right. To your right. Turn around. Yeah, I missed that one. I sure would have bust that laugh on that one.
We really kicked the hornet's nest. It's amazing.
Oh my God, that's the first for that one. Right behind y'all. We were behind y'all. I see y'all is good off. See ya. out there. Yo, Chico, we coming. Hold tight. Boy, got that package coming through.
Hey, y'all did good, man. I'm proud of y'all boys. Oh, so I left my damn controller in the damn kitchen.